To his fellow Freemasons, he's considered Brother Mozart to this day. And the lessons that Mozart learned from his Masonic brethren would heavily influence his music in the latter part of his life, culminating with the Masonic masterpiece, The Magic Flute.